बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। आज हमारा जो टॉपिक है वो है व्हाट इज़ द सर्वेंट लीडरशिप एंड हाउ डज सर्वेंट लीडरशिप वर्क्स, और उसकी एप्लीकेशंस को हम देखेंगे। चलिए,
सर्वेंट लीडरशिप डिस्क्रिप्शन। सर्वेंट लीडरशिप इज पैराडॉक्स बोथ सर्विस एंड इन्फ्लुएंस। इंटरेस्ट इन सर्वेंट लीडरशिप, मोस्ट स्कॉलरशिप हैज बीन प्रिस्क्रिप्टिव until recently, past 10 years have clarified the concept and its assumptions. Focuses on leadership from point of view of the leaders and his and her behaviors, servant leaders put the followers first and behave like a followers and a team leaders. Servant leadership defined, Greenleaf definition, servant leadership begins with natural feeling that one wants to serve first. The conscious choice brings when to aspire to lead. The difference manifests itself in the care taken by the servant. First, to make sure that other people's highest priority needs are being served, the best test is do those served grow as the person. Do they while being served become the healthier, wiser, freer, more autonomous, more likely to themselves to become a servant? And what is the effect on the least privileged in society? Will they benefit? At least will they not be further deprived? Sometimes treated as the trait but viewed as the behavior. In this lectures as well in this chapter, historical basis of servant leadership. Greenleaf's Center for Servant Leadership, advocating for building the consensus in group rather than using the coercive leadership, inspired by Hesse's novel Journey to the East, where the travelers discover the true leader, their group was the servant. Leaders have a social responsibility for have not. Leaders shift authority to those who are being led. It is the main characteristic of servant leadership that will be stated here. 10 characteristics of servant leadership defined by Spears 2002. Listening, empathy, healing, awareness. One by one we discuss. First, listening. Acknowledging the viewpoint of the followers and validating these perspective. Empathy, standing in the shoes of an other person and attempting to see world from the person's point of view. Healing, in helping the followers become whole, not one, not specific. Servant leaders are themselves healed. Awareness, understanding oneself and impact one has others. And servant leader's approach is likely to work with followers. 10th and the next is persuasion, creates the change through gentle non-judgmental arguments. Conceptualization, the ability to be visionary for an organization as well as for whole society with the followers are following to the servant leaders. And it is the main important thing, the servant leadership is concerned and most specific and basic thing is that they are treated as a follower. Conceptualization, the ability to be visionary for an organization. Foresight, the ability to predict what is the coming based on what is the occurring in the present and what has happened in the past. The next, stewardship, carefully managing the people and organization one has been given to lead, holding the organization in trust for the greater good of the society. Commitment to the growth of the people, treating each followers as unique person with the intrinsic value beyond what he and she contribute to the organization. It's a very good example of the Southwest Airlines SEO is also be serving example of servant leadership. Building the community, allowing the followers to identify with the something greater than themselves they value and they treat it as building as a whole for the society and the community. Greenleaf leadership approach loosely defined characteristics and normative principles. Servant leadership adopted as guiding philosophy in many organizations. Recent model of servant leadership developed using multiple variable and the construct. Russell and Stone 2002 and Peterson 2013. And these tables show the key characteristics of the servant leaderships years by and the researcher names with researcher's name Loeb 1999, Dennis and Beckernia 2005, Wong and David 2007, Sandagia and Soros, Santora 2008, Wayne and Darren Talk and Energy 10 2011. And other main areas which will be discussed according to the years by year development in the servant leadership for developing the people, sharing the leadership, displaying authenticity, valuing people, providing the leadership, building and community. That work will be done in 1999 in the characteristic of servant leadership. And later on 2005, the empowerment, trust, humility, visions, and emotional healing and other characteristics of servant leadership. In 2000, after 2 years, serving and developing the others, consulting, improving, modeling, integrity, and influence the followers. And 2008, Santora articles and research shows that the transforming influence, voluntarily, subordination, authentic self, transcendental, spiritually, and relationship responsibility and morality. And latest research and 2011, empowerment, humility, standing back, authenticity, forgiveness, courage, and accountability, stewardship. All are characteristics year wise and researcher wise are given in the last slide of today's lectures. Thank you for your being the part of today's lectures.